Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. These efforts met, however, with no success, and on the 5th February 1954, the bank, finding that there was no prospect of further discussions proving fruitful, presented a proposal to the working party which, in its view, would produce a fair and economic result for both countries. The Government of India gave detailed and anxious consideration to this proposal, which fell far short of India's requirements and which, in addition, involved for them a considerable financial liability. The justification for which was not clear. They decided, however, to accept the bank's proposal primarily because they wished, in the interest of good relations with their neighbors, to take every opportunity that might present itself for the settlement of a dispute which had been in existence for many years. They accordingly communicated to the bank their acceptance of the proposal on March 22, 1954. From the 5th of February till the middle of June 1954, the Indian delegation waited in Washington in the hope of getting a clear answer from Pakistan as to whether they did or did not accept the bank's proposal. When, even in spite of an appeal by the bank, there was no positive response from Pakistan, the Government of India had no option to come to the conclusion that further progress of the cooperative effort undertaken with the assistance of the bank had become impossible, and Pakistan has therefore voided the understanding under which the working party had been set up. They informed the bank accordingly in the 21st June 1954, from which date the working party set up in 1954 was regarded as having come to an end, while declaring that the agreement of March 13, 1952 had been voided. The Government of India informed the bank to their readiness to consider new arrangements for working out a comprehensive plan on the basis of the bank's proposal as soon as Pakistan would agree to accept it. although no longer bound now by the unilateral restriction agreed to in March 1952. The Government of India also offered to enter into an agreement for a transitional period which would enable developments to proceed in both countries on an agreed schedule as envisaged in the bank's proposal. Recently, the bank has made proposals to the two governments from the commencement of fresh negotiations on the basis of the bank's proposal and has proposed new terms of reference. The bank been waiting for the response from both the governments. Full stop.